Today is Tuesday, May 3rd, 2016. I'm Brittany.
And I'm Dylan, coming to you from WBUC Studios with today's school news.
Lunch for today will be a choice of lean machine combo, nachos, and chicken patty sandwich. Remember, Bucks, we have free breakfast every day in the cafeteria.
The word of the day today is insinuate, to imply or communicate stealthily. Can you use it in a sentence, Brittany?
Of course I can, Dylan. Egbert insinuated that Egberta stole the cookies, but he never came out and said it.
And now to Jake for today's weather forecast.
Today's high is 88 degrees and tonight's low is 75 degrees. We have a 20% chance of rain today, followed by a 70% chance of rain tomorrow. Highs will be in the low 80s for the next few days afterwards. Enjoy the weather, Bucks, and go Bolts!
This day in history.
In 1947, Japan's post-war constitution goes into effect.
A ski-modified United States Air Force C-47 becomes the first aircraft to land on the North Pole.
And now for our strange news of the day.
Sunday afternoon, 19 monkeys made a break from a compound on the South Carolina coast.
Saturday morning in Avon, Colorado, there was a bear found rummaging through a refrigerator in an apartment.
There are some volunteer opportunities for anyone interested at the Regional Medical Center Bayonet Point as a teen summer volunteer program, but you must be at least 16 years of age or older. It begins June 9th and ends August 12th. There will be a mandatory orientation on June 4th from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. If you're interested, pick up an application in Ms. Donlin's office in the CRC.
Prom's coming up fast. Tickets will be sold till the 12th for $80.
A reminder for teachers and students that this Saturday is the HOSA yard sale between 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. They are accepting donations up to Friday this week. If you would like to donate any items, please drop them off in Ms. Butler's room in 107 or email Ms. Butler if you would like to have any members pick up your donation instead. The yard sale is open to the community and they will be selling items like gently used prom dresses, fish tanks, golf clubs, clothing for adults, children, and infants, movies, music, books, tools, electronics, school supplies, and more. See you there.
All track and field athletes, please return your uniform to Coach Lofton in room 225 or Coach Stone King in room 116 as soon as possible. If you don't, your name will be added to the no-go list.
Now to our worldwide news.
Ivory towers burned in Kenya on Saturday, sending thick plumes of ash and smoke over Nairobi National Park as elephant and rhino tusks smoldered.
More than 13,000 pounds of bronze Roman coins dating back to the 3rd century AD have been unearthed by construction workers digging a trench in Spain.
For any additional information, please refer to our scroller.
That's all for our news. Stay golden, Golf High!
Saturday morning in Avon, California. It's Colorado.